I know 2020 has been horrible as fuck. Probably one of the most horrible years you can remember, unless it was something personal that happened to you in another year that was just bad. But 2020, I think overall for everybody, has been pretty trash. And it's crazy because it's not even just the city where it's bad or something, you know what I mean? Like, if it's a city during the summer or something, and it's like a whole bunch of crime or something during that summer, that's different. This, it's the whole world that's affected. It's crazy. This is gonna be a year that none of us ever forget. For the rest of our lives, we're always gonna remember 2020. It's crazy. I was reading something, and they're talking about how different stuff is even in the prisons. Like, normally, you see that dude that get out of prison, he been in there for like 20, 30 years or whatever, and he's stuck in that era of when he went in. You know what I'm saying? My nigga coming out talking about, man, when Bobby Brown dropping a new app? Like, no, Bobby is done. Bobby is done, bruh. You know what I mean? But now it's like, it's affecting even people in prison. That's crazy. Like, it's like, bro, it's not just affecting us on the outside. It's fucking with people that are inside. Motherfuckers is trying to break out of prison because people in there were catching COVID, and they were like, yo, I don't want to be stuck here where I have to be around all these people that have COVID. So this is going to be a year that we're all going to remember, but hopefully you guys can find a positive in this with family, with friends, with, you know, whoever you're with, boyfriend, girlfriend, you know, whatever. And hopefully you can find some type of happiness in this last month of this shit ass year. Don't sit there and be all mad and pissed off, because a lot of people have had a way worse year than you. Some people, a lot of people die, and people die every day, but we know what's going on. You know what I'm saying? Hopefully you think about life and you think about it that way, especially if you were somebody that survived this year. You could be somebody in the hospital breathing crazy as hell. You know what I'm saying? You can be somebody fucked up in that bed, and not even just during COVID. COVID is so big that I feel like COVID has people forgetting that people die for other reasons as well. And not just death. It might not just be death. It might be something like, man, you could have lost your job during all this. You know what I mean? There's probably a whole bunch of people that became fucking homeless this year because they could no longer provide for themselves because whatever business they worked for shut down. So much crazy shit could have went on this year. And if you were a person that's here and you know deep down, when you're thinking in your mind, when you're alone, that there's stuff that you should be grateful for, find a positive in this last month of this year and bring that positivity. Damn, I bit my cheek. I just bit my cheek. But anyway, find a positive mindset in this last month of this year and bring that shit over to 2021. Survive that one too. Now, I'm not saying survive like it's like World War II or some shit. Not World War II, that was in a different country, but still. I mean, well, Pearl Harbor and stuff like that, but like, you know what I mean? Like there's, I didn't mean to say survive, like it's just like, dude, this total, it is a total threat, but not this thing that's just really just, like it's murderers running the street. I don't mean it like that. I mean like, try to find positivity, bring it into next year, and live through next year with a positive mindset. Survive 2021 with that positive mindset. I feel like I'm talking forever, but I just wanted to say that part because I feel like so many people feel like this year is just totally bad. And I enjoy and I appreciate the parts where we can sit there and laugh about a lot of stuff, because there's some people that have a way more serious situation where that's not happening. Y'all stay positive, y'all stay good. And let me know what you guys think. I don't even know why I did that. I'm about to knock my damn hat. My shit was about to be all the way over there. Like, damn.